So this is what is the actual PDA looks like, that is left right shunt or bidirectional shunt. Here you can see that there is a red flow across the PDA and it is coming towards the PA, and if you put the continuous Doppler, you can also see that there is a bidirectional shunt, there is a almost towards the cursor during the diastole, pull of the diastole, it is coming towards it, and almost at the end of the diastole, only in the peak of the systole it is going slightly away from it. Other than that, every time it is coming towards the PA, all of the diastole it is coming towards the PA, so most probably, and also in so to some part of the systole also the blood is coming towards the PA, but at the end of the systole slight push of the blood into the aortic circulation is there, because the pulmonary artery is also getting the same amount of cardiac output as that of the aorta. So here also the similar thing, but the flow is clearly made out during throughout the diastole. The blood is getting inside the pulmonary circulation, there is a huge gradient, predominantly left to right. You can see that it is going up to 180 here, it is not even reaching up to the 60 here at the systole. During systole it is slightly reversal of the blood into the descending aorta is coming, but throughout the diastole and most of the systole the blood flow is towards the pulmonary artery, predominantly left to right shunt you can see, and this is the MO Doppler. You can see that the bidirectional flow being seen in the most of the time the, during the systole there is a slight reversal of the flow into the descending aorta, but most of the time it is getting into the pulmonary artery, so predominantly a left to right shunt.